body all night. Goddamn, Roxanne. Never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a... Hey guys, welcome back to my newest video. Like always, I'll put my latest video down below in my description box. I'm so excited on TikTok. I'm going to do more videos like this more often. So yeah, today I'm doing a story time and a little message for this person. Just like I'm bored. I'm not bored. I didn't know you say that. And then today, because I wanted to share it with you guys, because it was the most happiest day of my life. Like, the most happiest day. So, y'all know Jesse Underhill. His brother, Levi Underhill, he's my whole world. I love him so much. So this is dedicated to Levi. So Levi, if you watch this, I love you. So, I need to go on TikTok for this. I'm gonna like that real quick. So yeah, Levi Underhill follows me on TikTok. Well, like, oh my god, it's the most happiest day of my life. And he added me back on Roblox, which I'm one of his friends, but you can add his Roblox is under the Levi Underhill XXX, but you can't add him anymore because he has the maximum of friends already. And I'm lucky enough to be one of those 200 friends. And, I always go to TikTok live. He's live right now. And, I always go on his Twitch broadcast also. And every single time I go on live, he notices me, he talks to me, and makes me so happy. And yeah, at the end of this video, it's gonna be a little, video of... Oops. It's gonna be a little video of, I'm gonna show you guys when I'm talking also, and a little video at the end is gonna be just a collage of Levi stuff, like, yeah. And yesterday I won a game on his Twitch broadcast, and he reacted to me in front of a lot of people. I'm gonna just screenshot a little bit of it, and yeah. Anyway, so I had 230 followers on my TikTok before Levi added followed me back on TikTok, and now I have 272. I'm not bragging, I'm just saying. What the hell is Levi? Okay, I'm sorry. He just posted a TikTok and I am. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm sorry. So if you don't know, when you are following someone, it says a check mark, just a check mark. But if it's like two lines like this, means that that person's following you and you're following them. So here, he's following me. It will be at the end, like I said. And he's following me like a boy. Oh my god. Okay. So here's my username and, I mean, my followers. Levi's right there. This is the happiest day of my life, like, oh my god. He likes my TikTok when I tag him in it. He started following me 3 days ago, and I love him so much. He even complimented my hair on live, like... Okay, so there it is. Levi Underhill started following you 3 days ago. I am so obsessed. He likes a lot of my posts. Cause like... It might not exist. Can tell, but that's all Levi and other people, of course. This was last night. He like, cause that was the reaction I was, to more of Levi liking my post. And then that, I kinda like, you kinda like tell, but as I said, it'll be a collage in the Instagram. And yeah. Okay, now let me stop venting and actually tell you how I got Levi Underhill to follow. Well, I didn't get him to follow, he just followed me because of something, which I'm gonna explain right now if you want Levi to follow you on TikTok. So, you have to be on his, I was just wandering on TikTok, I went on that little button thingy, my inbox right there, and, I saw Levi was live. I went on it, I said, hey Levi, he said, hi, Savannah, which, that was the first time he ever noticed me on his live, and then I heard him say, download Twitch, and then I'll follow you back on here and spam me with likes later. So like, I might have, and then I noticed, and then I just said to myself, oh, I might as well try it because he's famous. Well, not that famous, but, I just thought I'll give it a shot, even though I thought that he wasn't gonna do anything, you know? So I downloaded the Twitch. I made a Twitch. If you want to follow me, it's SavannahBaker16. That'll be in the description. So yeah, I made a Twitch and everything. I found Levi's Twitch name. Levi's Twitch name is just Levi Underhill. So I push the heart button, which is the follow button. If you want to follow him, just push the heart button and that's the follow. So I followed him, and then I went back onto the TikTok broadcast, and said, I added you back on Twitch. I followed you on Twitch. And then he noticed it, and then said, what is it? And then I said, SavannahBaker16, because SavannahBaker16 is also my TikTok name. So yeah, I told him, he said, okay. He saw it. Couple minutes after, he followed me. And then later that night, he spammed me with likes. And then ever since that day, I take him in TikToks, because like, I love him so much. I used to take Jesse a lot in TikToks. I still do, but not that much as Levi, because Levi's my life. So yeah, I take him a lot. I have an Instagram for Levi. I'll follow you it if you want to follow it. I only have 44 followers and he likes something. So yeah. That is my Levi Insta, and then I'm just gonna give a little plug to my Jesse Instagram. It is jessiexunderhill.bby. Levi is levix.underhill. So yeah. I tag him a lot now. He likes every single video, well, almost every single video that I tag him, because like, again, he only, on TikTok, he has, 676.5k followers, so like, he gets a lot of likes, a lot of comments, a lot of takes, you know, of famous people, well, popular people. So, yeah, I'll put Levi's stuff in the description box below, and I'll say it right now. His Snap is Levi.UnderhillX. His Twitch, I already said, Levi Underhill. And his Roblox is Levi Underhill XXX. Three X's. You can't add him. But, You can follow him, and you can still join him in his games. So, yeah, I just wanted to say that. So, like, enjoy that collage of stuff, and then my intro will be right.
I love you so freaking much. You inspire me so much. You mean the whole world to me. You always speak in my heart. I've been dealing with a lot of stuff, well, in the past. I'm happy now, but in the past. And you always helped me through it. I love you. I hope to meet you one day. That is my one goal in life, is to meet you. You helped me so much through my darkest times, and I love you.
This story time video of when Levi Underhill noticed me. Yeah, so love you guys. See you in my next video, and also I hope you like that.